I'm not going to bother building a shelter now. I just want to be outside, you know, away from all the craziness, the TV and stuff and whatnot in the news, and just camp. So this time Thor came with.
Great, bud.
We're gonna set up right here. I got some firewood already collected. I got some rocks to make a fire pit. And hopefully we actually get a chair built this time. Well, we'll see. You can kind of do that little spore thing. Yeah. Bugs are getting bad.
So somebody ate a snake. By the looks of it. Look at that. Look at the color on that, eh? I believe it's a milk snake, but yeah, it almost has that python look to it, eh? We got some little tiny fiddleheads coming up here. No, we're just gonna boil them first. Oh.
Should have brought some bug spray. Bugs are really bad. Not like June bad, but leave it. I see something. I heard some turkeys earlier. That's probably just some turkeys.
I forgot my rope. There any cordage or anything, I forgot it all. I kind of just spur the moment thing to come out, so I couldn't fasten it together. I guess I could try to make rope and stuff. It's just I'm just out here to enjoy it, just to relax kind of thing. I'm not going to try too hard on these videos right now for today. This is more of just, you know, the stress of everything in the world right now. Thank you.
See these? These are all actual wild strawberries. So come back in a few weeks. They're like, wild strawberries are really tiny.
Morning. It's probably, I had actually a fairly good sleep. A coyote started around just after midnight. That got me up for a little bit, but went right back to sleep. The 3 a.m. train went through. Louder than normal. And something was walking around here around 5. So,
literally like 2 seconds ago before I got the camera set up, that was all pink sky back there. There are clouds moving in because it is supposed to rain. And I have packed up my stuff and I'm gonna have my Epic Bar, 100% natural chicken. Chicken sriracha. So I'm gonna have that as my breakfast. I don't really have to worry about cooking anything right now. The fire is already still hot, so throw this. No. And yeah. So I'll sit here for a little longer with the fire. But maybe almost time to head out.